The YSU football team will go back to work this weekend after a week off and following their first conference win of the season. The Penguins have spent the past 10 days basking in that victory over nationally ranked Missouri State. Now they're hoping to build some momentum heading into the second half of the season.
Coach says we want to turn into a blaze. We want to carry that momentum over for the last 5 weeks. So we want to keep that with us as long as we can.
I could tell you that today at practice, I seen nothing but focus. I seen a hungry team that, you know, want to win this week. And I would say that, you know, that definitely boosts the team confidence to be able to win.
We got to create those habits because I do believe winning is a habit. So to see them know that, okay, if we go and we prepare the best we can, that just gives you a chance to win. Doesn't guarantee you a win, but gives you an opportunity to go out there and compete for a win. We've had our highs and we've had our lows, you know, against the Missouri Valley Football Conference. But to go on the road, it's hard to win a Missouri Valley Football Conference game, and it's very hard to go on the road and win a Missouri Valley Football Conference game.
The Penguins will travel to Indiana State this Saturday. They kick off with the Sycamores at 1 p.m. With the Penguins, I'm Ryan Allison for Sports Team 27.